still 0-0 after 42 minutes. Once again, let me update you with the results. Atletico Madrid 2, AC Milan 1, and then Bayern 0, Arsenal 0. As it stands, Atletico Madrid will be 3-1 on aggregate. And of course, Bayern, Arsenal still 2-0 to Bayern on aggregate because both teams have not scored in the return leg. We'll talk more about these games as we go on sports tonight. But nonetheless, come quickly to domestic football. Abia Warriors route to the LMC. They are week 2 game against El Kanemi. They wanted to move to a neutral venue. I thought we had settled this matter of teams complaining about going to Maiduguri. But Cosmos, let's welcome Cosmos before we forget that he's here. Cosmos, good to have you.
thank you.
Almost forgetting that you were here because
it's good. All right. it's good to be back on the show.
Yeah, good to have you back.
Coming this late.
No problem. It's okay. But what can you say? I thought we had settled this matter a long time ago. Dumno, the teams complaining about going to play in Maiduguri, not wanting to go, asking for a neutral venue. What's going on?
I don't know. We all know the security situation in the northeast,
in Maiduguri particularly,
in the northeast, we don't Yobe, Adamawa, and Borno State, but Maiduguri is the capital of Borno State, and there's a team there, Academy Warriors, see one of the oldest football club in Nigeria, she's traditional side. We all know the event of the last weeks, the last few days. We all know what has happened in the northeast, and of course, we can't separate football from our national life. So that's what IBI Warriors is trying to explain to the LMC, that a lot of people have been complaining of insecurity, that you can't guarantee security because there are a lot of killing, insurgency in Maiduguri. Mm. Can we go there and play football? Can you guarantee security? Can we have a security guarantee that if we play football there, our players, nothing will happen to our players? I want to say this. Why the LMC is trying to say, we've never had any security report that Maiduguri is not safe for sport or for football, can they give another guarantee, a sustained guarantee that, okay, if you're going to play football in Maiduguri, can we have soldiers? I'm saying this. The LMC, if they want to ensure that Abia World goes there, the LMC should have like 3 officials of the LMC, 3 officials of the NFL, go there and become, one should become match commissioner. The others will become observers. No, I'm saying something that will give the team confidence that we are playing.
So is that how they will do for 19 games?
Not 19 games.
All the games. Because if Abia World, my worry
I'm
is
I'm not
this,
saying, if they move Abia World's game, let me tell you, then Abia does not go for their game.
Other teams will have a new way.
You have a way. That, but this is going to be a guarantee. This is that a lot of people have been saying, okay, if you want to go there to play football, okay, let the LMC go there and watch the game. Because I know what Abia World, the fear is that, the fear is not only just the security situation. This is that their players will not be in the right frame of mind to play that game.
The reports from Abia Warriors is that the players are feeling injury. The players are complaining. They don't want to go to Maiduguri. But Cosmos, let me come to you.
Okay.
The issues here are very serious issues. Mm. Security guarantee. Who gives security guarantee? That's the first thing. LMC said nobody has written to us asking for complaining about that. Now, Abia Warriors have written. Mm. They have an official letter written. That's the first one. Mm. The second one is this. It is well known, the pronouncements from the Borno State governor, everybody around Nigeria, about the situation in Maiduguri. Does that count for anything for football, particularly?
Definitely.
That's another one. Does it count for something?
Of course.
Governor has complained. It's difficult for us to curtail these. We need more help. That's one. Mm. But then the federal government has also reacted. More soldiers are going to Maiduguri. Do all of these count for something? When you talk about teams feeling free to go to play football in Maiduguri, considering all that has happened in the last couple of weeks.
You know what? Let me take it from this angle. If the governor, governor of the state, can come out and say that this place is not safe and complain, then why should a football team go there and play football? It's so simple. That place is not conducive to play football. The president of the country himself has not even been able to go there. I've not heard the last time when the president of the country went there.
That's a political statement you're making.
I'm stating the obvious. When last did he go there? Now, the last time out, there are people living there. But the last time out, there was a point where they actually attacked a viewing center. People went there to watch football and they massacred people. So what are we talking about? So this
is,
time...
Is that good enough reason for LMC to look at
for goodness
moving
sake,
Academy
there
out?
Is a very high risk. In fact, there's a security threat in that region. At Maiduguri, you want to play football there. There's no internet connection there. There's no telephone connection there. I want to play football there. How can you guarantee safety? So this is something that LMC, out of all their brilliant ideas or something, this is like a big hole.
Mm.
So they should do something about this. For me, as far as I'm concerned, like somebody said today somewhere, he said that BRO should just forfeit the 6 points. Because
6 points?
Of
three
course.
Points.
Is it 3 points?
3 points. If you don't
okay,
start up for a game, it's 3 points.
3 points and three goals against Tabi.
Yeah, but anyway...
To be fair to Ekenemi, even though we try to ensure that the right thing is being done.
Mm.
Last season, a lot of the teams went there. They played the game, and the league ended. Ekenemi played. No player was attacked. Even though some of them tried to create some kind of anki-panki, tried to do some anki so that they don't play their game there. The thing is, you don't know the next moves of the insurgents.
Those guys,
you don't know their next moves. That's my fear, yeah. Well, if the LMC is saying this, they should get a proper guarantee from the military authorities, the state security service,
yes.
The police, that, okay, we can ensure maximum security at that Maiduguri stadium. If that is guaranteed, then the team can go there to play.
But the common sense says that place is not safe. So why play football there?
Anyway, let's bring you into all of this. Another issue for you to talk to us about, interact with us about on social media. What do you feel? Abia Warriors don't want to go to Maiduguri. They've written to the LMC. What is the way out? Talk to us. Tweet us at our handles on those platforms that we talked about at the beginning of the show. Let us get your own idea, your own thoughts about those games. All right, let's go to Owerri, Dumnodi, very quickly. What's happening in Owerri, Atland? They lost a whole lot of top quality players at the end of last season because of funds. But they are unveiling some players that they believe will come in and do the business. About 12 players in all. That's a number.
That's a number. And they have four West African brothers. Two
not
from Mali.
Not only Nigerians?
Two from Mali, two from Cote d'Ivoire. So to beef up the squad.
So four foreigners?
Yes, that's four foreigners to beef up their squad. A couple of Nigerian players got in around Owerri and Issem Barons.
But I like it. It may not be an ideal kind of unveiling that we see in Europe, but I like the way they've improvised and the way they've done it. The players are well kitted in proper Atland jerseys and they're holding
the Atland jerseys and of course some officials of the club. part of the unveiling ceremony. But I hope these guys will not experience what their colleagues experienced last season.
Which ones?
Because I they must have learned a few lessons. They must have come make a few calls. Ah, Oga. Then they pay.
Things will change now.
I think for the new regulation by the LMC, the new requirement
now
for the LMC,
you have a minimum that
you have,
you have to pay.
There's
a guarantee in the bank.
There's a guarantee in the bank. So I think that's what we saw that they'll be happy this time around. Because no club will want to default in paying their players because they know the consequence, they know the punishment for doing that. So they won't do that. But for Atland, you have gone beyond struggling for at this level. They should have gone beyond it.
Mm.
Okay, even though Rangers is one of the oldest, but Rangers is not as pronounced as Atland in terms of crisis.
Where the governor says that things will change, the governor of Imo State, he was at the stadium for their first game of the season, and he told the boys that, look, things will be different this season. Let's hold him by his words and give him the benefit of the doubt that Atland will have better times this season because I know they have the quality. They have the pedigree. To do well, and we want to see that the players are not hold money so that they can continue to do what they love to do and do it to the best of their abilities. All right, but let's before we go on a break because there's still plenty more to talk about on the program tonight. Let's quickly update you with UEFA Champions League and see what is going on around the UEFA Champions League. Let's see if we can get you up to speed with some of the results. I hope it can come on your screen for you to see as well. Atletico Madrid still 2-1, as we said the last time. It's halftime now, both games tonight already at halftime. Atletico Madrid 2-1 over AC Milan, and they are, of course, leading 3-1 on aggregate. Yeah, 3-1 on aggregate. Mm. And then Bayern Arsenal, still goalless on the night, and it leaves Bayern with a 2-0 advantage on aggregate because of the first leg. So, what can we say? Atletico Madrid, 45 minutes away.
AC Milan needed to